I am so excited.
Can you tell me? Are you kidding me?
My church has brought my transfer letter. I guess where they transferred me to.
Tell me.
No, honey, guess now. You have three guesses.
You know I'm not good at guessing.
Just try now.
Okay. Abuja.
Abuja, no.
I'm tired.
No, now try now.
Okay. Port Harcourt,
yes, it is. No.
Where is now?
Last one.
Okay. Lagos.
No.
Dubai.
No. Honey, they transferred me to Oshobo.
What? Come again. I don't get it. What did you just say?
Oshobo.
Oshobo of all places. I mean, can't your ministry ever transfer you to somewhere good? The other time was Nansarawa, from Nansarawa to Ekiti, from Ekiti, then I took it to Omunede. Now Oshobo. Abba.
Honey, you don't understand. You know, it is what I bargained for, you know. And I'm so passionate about souls. You see, when I entered this Oshobo...
What souls? Look at you. Your Gio is busy using you, wasting your precious time. Eh? He's in his headquarters there, but he's busy transferring from one place to another place, not even get it. Eh? And he's there in the headquarters enjoying himself. How much are you even paid? How much? How much are you paid for all this nonsense? What is your 5,000, 15,000 naira thing? Eh? When you wake up. Wake up! I say wake up! Look at your mates. They have broken out from their headquarters church to go and start their own church. Even if you even start your own church, self, this is your foolishness. It will not even make you succeed. It will not. God, and I waste 3 years dating this kind of missionary man. Oshogo,
my God. It's not Oshogo, it's Oshogo.
What does the name matter to me? That is Oshogo, Oshogo, the name self.
You know, just relax. You know, God makes things beautiful in His own time. You know, we can't predict God.
Stop it, please.
To understand. See, Oni, listen, when we get married this year, when I take you to Oshobo like
this... Stop it! Please, you and who is going to Oshobo? You think I'll marry and go to Oshobo? Take a look at my skin. I know, see the way it's glowing. So I will now waste this my skin in your Oshobo ministry. You are dreaming, you are joking. See, I am done. Read my lips. I am done!
You can't break up with me now because of Oshobo.
Where is my bag? Nonsense. Don't marry
me. Honey? And it's not Oshogo, it's Oshogbo.
Nonsense.
Dear Pastor Kunle, grace and peace be multiplied to you. As a result of the resignation of our Canada National Pastor, we are pleased to inform you that the ministry has chosen you to be the new National Pastor in Canada. Kindly find attached your passport and visa and all necessary documents.
What? You are entitled to bring 3 of your family members to your state as soon as you settle down. Is this a joke? No. Oshobo was a joke. Like, this is serious. This is for real.
It's a lie! It's a lie! I'm a part of your family! I'm your family member! It's a lie! I'm married to you! I will support you all the way! It's a lie!
Watching our videos, do well to subscribe on our YouTube channel. Follow us on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook at The Wheelers.
We really would love to hear from you. Thank you very much. Bye.